You're watching C-SPAN. We return now to Caracas, Venezuela, where the memorial service for President Hugo Chavez is currently underway.
Although we have lost a great leader, the memory of President Chavez will live on in the voices and fists of the Venezuelan people. And now, it is my pleasure to introduce one of the most talented singer-songwriters of his generation, Rocket Man,
Tiny Dancer,
Philadelphia Freedom,
Lion King,
ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Elton John.
Hello, Caracas. Hello, Crocodile Aracas. I should confess I didn't know Hugo Chavez very well. But as the saying goes, hey, a gig is a gig. I did a bit of research, and it turns out President Chavez was quite a complex man. So, here goes. Everything in this song is true.
The devil, when you spoke at the UN, you said it smelled like sulfur, and you called him Mr. Danger. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind. If a candle could pull out two pistols at a press conference. You said the U.S. caused earthquakes and outlawed Coke Zero. And on your shoulder stood your parrot with a matching red beret. You had your own TV show. It was called Hello President.
Great name.
Wasn't about politics. You sometimes danced and made up raps. You helped to make a country the kidnapping capital of the world. But you also increased milk production by almost 50%. And it seems to me you once gave a speech where you encouraged shorter showers. And another thing you said was capitalism killed Mars. If you believed in a civilization that existed on the surface of Mars, but capitalism killed it all when it was introduced to Mars.
He actually said that.
We'll miss you, Hugo Chavez, because...